Hello viewers, welcome to AP's Undergraduate Clinical Examination Pearls. Students often find it difficult to visualize the iris shadow. Today we shall discuss where to look for it and answer some common questions that are asked about the iris shadow in the viva. So what is an iris shadow? It is a shadow cast on the lens by the iris when light is shone on the eye from the side. Where do you get it? An iris shadow is seen in an immature cortical cataract. Why do you get it? Now compare these two pictures. The person on the left is standing right against the wall and you see no shadow. On the right, there is a little gap, that is, there is a clear or non-opaque medium between the child and the wall on which the shadow is formed. A similar thing happens in an immature cataract. There are still a few clear lens fibers present between the iris and the lenticular opacity, and so you see an iris shadow. In a mature cataract, there are no clear lens fibers and so you see no shadow. What is the shape of the iris shadow? It is crescentic in shape. If you are not able to visualize the iris shadow properly, then you can shine the light more obliquely. The shadow becomes slightly bigger and thus more obvious. So that's it for today. See you later with the next part.